Hey you guys, it's Melissa Westlake and welcome back to Wine with Mel. So I had this thought the other day. I was not freaking out. Okay, no, I was kind of freaking out just a little bit. But we're in August, guys. Like we are literally in the month of August. This is the last final week. And it kind of just made me a little scared because I'm kind of like, where did the year go by? I mean, not for nothing, I just bought my ticket to go home in December for the holidays, which I think is what like really kind of freaked me out because I'm kind of just like, wow, there's only 3 months left in the year. I mean, 3 months left in the year. I don't know why that freaks me out, to be honest with you. Maybe it's because things are just moving so fast and you know, it's just, did I do everything that I wanted to do? And like, it's what's to come. And needless to say, I had a little mini freak out. But I'm so glad that we're here today because today is going to give me the opportunity to just kind of come back into the moment and to just kind of be present and realize that it's all going to be okay. So with that being said, today's event is something that is going to be so much fun. I mean, all the events are so much fun, but today's event is absolutely necessary to bring me back to earth. We are going to be going to a Drake brunch. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to be singing Hotline Bling in this wonderful California sun. I know in a Hotline Bling, ooh, ooh. Last month's event, we were outside, but it has gotten even hotter. So we are going to be inside today, which I'm very, very thankful for because it's going to be 97 degrees here in the valley, which actually means it's gonna be 110. And of course, everyone knows Phoenix is going to be coming with me. And honestly, you guys, brunch is just the best. It's really, really amazing. If you know me, you know that I love brunch because first of all, you can be in bed by 6 o'clock in the evening and just call it a nice cozy night, wake up refreshed on Sunday, just, you know, start brunch all over again. So with that being said, I'm gonna head on out of here because I'm getting really, really hungry and I need to meet Phoenix because I'm running behind myself today. So we'll see you at Drake Brunch. Cheers! Curated by Black girls who love wine, this brunch had some great Drake-inspired wine cocktails that you know we were ready to try them all. First up, we started with a delicious Summer's Very Own, a beautiful chilled Pinot Gris that actually is skin contact. The white wine grape is crushed and then sits on the skin for as little as 1 week or even up to a year, giving the wine a rich color and deep flavor. Next, we got the 12 p.m. in L.A. The freshness of the strawberry and French rosés on ice was a huge kicker as things really started to heat up. Plus, the strawberries were absolutely delish and added a sweet pop to the cocktail. We were ready to move on to this beautiful 2020 Italian Prosecco Rosé from Italy. The notes of cranberry, raspberry, and citrus were absolutely delicious with the flavors of fresh strawberry, orange, and mineral. This extra dry bubbly was exactly what we needed in our lives. Didn't do very well in the trivia, but we still won a wine opener, even though we only answered like 3 of the questions. Now this was really cool. I've never seen wine from a tap before. It cuts down on wine waste. Usually, wine in a bottle can go bad if it is not consumed quickly enough. Wine on tap is always fresh. It also eliminates the need for expensive packaging materials such as foil.
Thank you so much to everyone at Vintage Wine and Eats and Black Girls Who Love Wine for curating such a fun event.
All right, you guys, that is a wrap on Drink Brunch. Tamika, thank you so much for joining us last minute.
As usual.
As usual. Phoenix went to go move her car somewhere. We've had so much fun, but I think we might go catch one more somewhere else. So we'll see you guys on the next one. Cheers!